Meanwhile, police also need your help identifying this vehicle that struck a pedestrian early Wednesday morning, then fled the scene. Officers say the hit and run occurred around 1 a.m. on Memorial Drive near Bowling Street. The vehicle will likely have front end damage and possible damage on the windshield. The victim is in the hospital being treated for injuries. You can call Crime Stoppers at 582-STOP if you recognize this car.